NCP Chief Sharad Pawar on August 7 met party's Pune unit leaders in Delhi and assured them that he will not join hands with the BJP. According to Indian Express, Pawar's meeting with local party leaders was led by Unit Chief Prashant Jagtap and comes days after Ajit Pawar and others defected and entered the Maharashtra cabinet. While urging workers to continue their work, Pawar said no matter how much BJP backs Ajit Pawar faction, he will not let him have NCP and its symbol.